Looks like a bug crawled into our gin and died. How disgusting is it?